Hello, I'm Senator Keith Wagoner, your voice in Olympia for the 39th Legislative District, representing parts of Skagit, Snohomish, and King counties. This is an unusual session this year, and a question I've been getting from people is, how's it going in the first week in the legislature? It depends on your perspective, but I would say this, if you're okay with people not being involved in their government and being excluded from access to their representation, then I guess things are going fine. But that's not the way government's supposed to work from my perspective. As a result of that, on the first day of session, I supported amendments to the rules that would allow public access in a safe and responsible way. I'm sitting down here in Olympia in an empty office that normally sees lots of people on a daily basis and hears the concerns of my constituents. But that's not the case today. Today, I'm sitting here alone. Now, there have been improvements in the way that we are able to virtually connect with constituents. And if you're one of the lucky ones who has good internet access and the facilities to connect, then that's probably a boon to you. But we're filtering out a whole universe of voices that we normally hear. Truck drivers aren't coming down here to raise their concerns. Small business owners aren't coming down here and rallying against bills that would hurt them. So I think we've done some damage to the system in terms of transparency of government and participation. So I supported an amendment by Senator Shelley Short on the first day that would have allowed more in-person participation. I also supported a joint Senate resolution by Senator Erickson of Ferndale that would have suspended this session right now and gone straight to a special session to deal only with the COVID-related and economic-related issues. Both of those were defeated by the majority party. So it's going to be a difficult year for you to participate, but I hope that you will. And there's a couple of ways you can do that. You can watch us on tvw.org. So if you can go to TVW, you can see us in action, or you can connect on each bill individually and register to testify remotely. I hope that you will do that. And as always, I'm available to you through either phone calls or through my legislative email. That's keith.wagoner@ledge.wa.gov.